Greetings from Deodorus, Missouri. I'm Boitim, and my favorite things about this Bible camp is definitely waking up at 4:30 a.m. and going on morning walks, and also the discussion times after each session with my team members, and definitely I will never forget these memories. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I am Karen. During the SOAR camp, we all studied the book of Philemon together and realized how important forgiveness and reconciliation are for us as Christians. It does get difficult for us to forgive someone who has wronged us, but God is always with us to help us and guide us. He forgave us first, and so as children of God, we should always forgive others. I've also realized the importance of quiet time and how it is a time of strengthening and delighting in the Lord.
Hi, I'm Imti, and what I've learned from this camp is that God is a forgiving God, and we as children of Christ, we should forgive others for those who have wronged us and ask forgiveness from those we have wronged. My favorite thing about this camp was the food and the games, and as well as the discussion and the devotion. I liked every aspect of this camp. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Manna, and this was my first time attending a SOAR camp. So in this camp, I learned about the importance of reconciling with and forgiving those whom we hold grudges against, and to approach them with love just as Jesus approached us. And one favorite thing about this camp would be that I got to meet a lot of new people and become friends with them. And also the games we played throughout the day definitely helped us bond with each other. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Ching. One thing I've learned from the camp is definitely breaking the cycle, which was evident in the reconciliation between Philemon and Onesimus, which was brokered by Paul. And my favorite part about the camp was definitely the food, which was cherry on top. Thank you.
Good morning, church family. My name is Joshua V. Kumar, and this is my first Outstation Church Now camp at Deodar Church Center. And we've been loving here since the past 4 days, and like I don't even want to come back. So this camp has been very important for my growth. I've learned about forgiveness, about the love of God, about letting go of grudges, and that showing forgiveness to others as God has forgiven us. One thing I liked about camp was definitely the morning walks that we took, and also the friendly dogs that we encountered along the way.
Hello, my name is Gracie. One thing I learned from the camp is that for forgiveness and forgiving others, and reconciliation is important in our life as Christian. One thing I like about the camp is the discussion time. Thank you.
Saddles under your wings. Be my eyes, Lord, in the darkness. Shine your light. I can see I am free.
I can see.
Who the sun sets free.